Good morning, everyone, and welcome to OSLC Live. My name is Angela Wolf, and I am so glad you are joining us in worship on this Palm Sunday as we begin the journey to the cross this week. As our ushers are coming around with the offering plates, please take a moment and fill out your connection card and either drop it in the offering plate or give it to an usher so that we can stay connected with you. Our Holy Week journey to the cross this week continues this coming Thursday at our annual Maundy Thursday foot washing service, which begins at 7 p.m. Our Good Friday service of darkness takes place this coming Friday at 7 p.m. as we hear stories of those gathered at the cross, and our week culminates on Easter Sunday as we celebrate the risen Lord at 8, 9:30, and 11 a.m. services. Don't forget to sign up for the at-home Easter prayer vigil at the counter under the TV in the lobby. Men of Our Savior, make sure to save the date and sign up for our annual men's retreat coming up May 4th through 6th at Black Lake Bible Camp. To register, go to go.oslc.com/mensretreat. In high school youth ministry, we are about creating a community of belonging, whether that's being part of a life group, youth group, or the bigger body of Christ. We are inviting current 8th graders to join us at Civitas, our Move Up Day event, on April 28th. Current 9th through 11th graders are also encouraged to sign up to welcome the 8th graders. You can sign up at go.oslc.com/civitas. Every year in April, the people of Our Savior join hand in hand in service alongside those in our community to transform the grounds of a local school during National Volunteer Week. This year, we want to invite your entire family as we become the hands and feet of Christ at Keithley Middle School on Saturday, April 21st, beginning at 8 a.m. The Old Testament can be downright confusing. That's why we are going to offer a 5-week overview of the Old Testament beginning Wednesday, April 4th at 7 p.m. right here in the Worship Center. Join us to learn how the Old Testament connects to the gospel and the greater story of God in us. For more information, go to go.oslc.com/Bible Study. We are so glad you joined us in worship today. As we begin this Holy Week journey together, remember that you were the reason He came, died, and rose, and that He calls each of us to announce and demonstrate the joy of His kingdom as you love God, love people, and live like Jesus.